Sorry, let me do an intro.
Hi.
No, I'm just kidding. Hey, what is up? It is I. It is time. Kingdom Hearts. Tres. Do you see this? Wait, it's right here.
Where you been, little guy? Huh? We've been looking for you for years now. And you're finally here. Give me a kiss.
Got the game, y'all. We here. I'm streaming this live on Twitch. If you miss it, it's all good. Shout out to everybody who's watching this after the fact. And let's get started right freaking now. Okay, my controller died. Oh, there we go. All right. I don't know which side of the screen I should be on. Probably the other side because, you know, this is where the health gauge is usually at.
Uh-oh. Whoa, let me fix that real quick.
Flip horizontal. Take over here and... Wow. It's been too long. It's been 13 years. 13 beautiful years. And you know we've been missing you, buddy. We just wanted to know where you went. You left.
Let's get it. Directed by Conceptinstitutsi and Nomura.
All right, back up off the mic, JD. Relax. We've seen this cutscene.
We know this cutscene.
Let's get it. Wait, what? Oh my gosh, it's showing the past. I want to say I'm 85% into understanding this whole game, okay? 85.
When you walk away, you will hear me say, please, oh babies,
done. I'm done. Let me not butcher this.
Yeah. Go, girl!
JD, shut the front door, kid. All right. I'm shutting that front door. I'm ready.
Dun, dun, dun. Iron Man Sam.
More like handsome. All right, I'm so done. Come on, man. Stop playing this game of mythical chess. Shout out to everybody who's here.
You made it.
I'm done. I am ruining people's afternoons. Let's go. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know who all these, like, who these two are. Who are these two? Somebody in the chat want to tell me? Please go for it. Are they taking you through beginning, middle, and end? They are, technically.
Oh, this power! Kingdom Hearts is power!
Oh, wait, is that supposed to be Xehanort and... how do you say his name? Araquius as the kid? Young Master Xehanort, young Araquius? I don't want to mess it up. I'm sorry if I do. Is this game in 60 FPS, by the way? Or is it 30?
This is beautiful. I love this. That spiky anime hair, boy. It's 60? No way. Is it only 60 on a PS4 Pro? Because that's going to piss me off, because I have one in the other room. But not here. This is just a regular PS4. Dang, I learned everything faster on this. Wait, it's 64 on a PS4 Pro?
No!
I might need to go get the PS4 Pro, y'all. I want it in that sexy 60. Oh, no. It's only 30 on this? No. But if I got the PS4 Pro, then is it going to take a long time to install the game? Oh, no. Yo, look at this. This is lit. Oh, my gosh. Oh, wait. It runs 58 on a normal PS. It's technically sick. What are you talking about?
Kingdom Hearts 3 is a good character.
The memory archive has been unlocked. I love that they've kept the same title screen for all these years. Look back on events of the past. Look, the game got you. The game knew it. Ain't nobody gonna understand. Wait. All right, if this turns into a long movie, we're gonna turn it off. I'm sorry. Normal PS4 is locked at 30? No, I need. No, we need to play this at 60 FPS, all sexy.
Do you remember this story?
So they give you the whole story.
It begins with Sora and his
friends.
Look
at this.
Kairi,
we could have just watched this.
And Riku. The three are inseparable.
All right, we're not going to do this. I'm good. I'm going to watch that on my own time. But, hey, I'm about, hold on. Let me tell the homies they could just watch this. Hold on.
Well, speaking of bullshit into my ears.
Hey.
What?
I love you guys. But it's time.
Oh.
Get out of here. We got to go. We got to go, boys. No, I'm joking. I was going to say, though, Gabe, since you have the game, I mean, obviously you're listening to Balvin and you guys can get the deeper depth. They have a memory archive that literally tells you everything.
Oh, shit.
But is it the video with the little books?
I think so.
It's not that good.
Oh, no. Well, it's got 5 episodes and it breaks it down enough.
No, it's not like.
All right, I'm out. Bye, guys. No, I'm just kidding.
I played those videos earlier on stream.
Oh,
they're really condensed.
Oh.
They're really, really condensed.
People throwing goofies in the chat right now. All right, I'm out. I'm about to go play. Bye-bye.
Yeah, goodbye.
All right. Let's go. It's 30, though? For episode 1 is 30 FPS, everybody, all right? Episode 2, we going to be on that 60. Unless you think I should go get I should go? I want to go get the PS... Go get the PS4 Pro? No, come on. We got to go. Standard mode. Ooh! Adjust the slider until the brightness of the picture is at a comfortable level. That looks good the way it was. I don't mind playing it at 30. That's how the original ones were. Back in them OG days when we ain't had no 60 FPSers, dog. You know what I'm saying? All you little HD babies out here with your iPads. What y'all know about that? What you know about that 4.3 aspect ratio? All friends are my power, all for one, one for all. What y'all know about that 3.4 aspect ratio, Sam? You know what I'm saying, Sam? Dang, bro, what the heck? That food costs way too much money. Well, dinner for everybody. How was your order? Yeah, it's great. Whatever. I don't care. Charge it. Welcome, everybody, to the video itself, because it took me so long to get here. I don't know if I cut the beginning intro. When we walk some ways, And you hear me say, please, oh baby, don't go. I got a salad, which I'm gonna munch on in the back row. I swore I got another thing in this meal, but it's not here.
Say what?
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War? Huh? Of course I have. Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light. Yeah, the Master's favorite story. I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear. Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war. So, you know the Lost Masters.
Sorry, my window's open, sorry.
They're the ones who started the Keyblade War. Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that? Or, they're the ones for whom the war started. I'm not following you. You can drop the facade. Facade? On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this. If you say so. The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written. Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail. Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor. Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised. Oh, I hope so.
That weeboo hair. That scared me. Disney like, hey, yeah, we claiming this joint right here. This is us. And they helped. They helped, too. They helped. I can't believe it actually came out. I thought it was never gonna come out.
They can take your world. They can take your heart.
That's Sora.
Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Haley Joel. That Osmond boy. Young Xehanort. That boy's like, I need that. King me. Checkmate. What? Oh, let me face my fears. Do you hear this? It's bangs. Boy, this slaps. Yo, this goes so hard, dog. It's not even funny. That's an intro, baby. That's crazy. That was crazy. That was crazy. And that song was a hitter. What the heck? Dang, bro. That was nasty. Ooh, that was nasty. Oh, wait, it's 60 FPS. I think. Yeah, it's 60 FPS. Oh, we Gucci then. We don't need no PS4 Pro. It's naturally 60 FPS. Let's go. I think. Let me face my fears. There are 7 hearts to save. Dang, look at these graphics. I'm glad we waited 13 years. I didn't want it to look any worse, any better. Any, I don't even know what I'm trying to say. Oh wait. L to walk a little or to run. You can press the camera tilting R3 to jump. Oh yeah, 60F, let's get it.
Let me face my fears.
Oh, that was sick. When a green situation appears above the list of commands, that means you can press triangle to perform a special action. Okay. Examine that mirror then, son. Now I'm Kingdom Hearts 2, Sora. Hey, hold on. I need you to upgrade to Kingdom Hearts 3. Does he have a new fit in this game? Yeah, it's like the black and red joint, right? Oh, everybody's fitted. Oh, Kyrie's got a keyblade on the front of the cover of the game. All right, we're looking at the past. Holy crud, am I gonna go back through the... What do you desire? Should have been paying attention. I mean, I was. Quiet, JD. I can attack? Oh, I got the keys! I got the keys. Wait. Oh, wait, now it's not 60 anymore. It's 30. It's 30! No! What happened? So, wait, what do I desire? I don't know. Like, which storyline? The one with my friends, the one where I save Riku, or the one where King Mickey closes the door and loses his shirt? I don't. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by his toe. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. The one with my friends, that's what I just ended up choosing with my face. It's the balance. A body of mind, equal merit, and equal potential. Is this what you desire? Oh, no. Oh, it's letting me choose my skill tree? Vitality, a rugged body with... that'll endure even the toughest challenges. Low-key, man. Yo, getting bodied by Sephiroth was not fun back in the day. What's this? Wisdom, a sharp mind that'll grant you master of wondrous power. Oh, come on, bro. You can't do me like this. I feel like I gotta go with the one where I can be, like, half and half. Oh, bro. I'm going half and half, everybody. Choose vitality, choose wisdom, or choose balance. Balance is so basic, though. What do y'all think? Chat, hurry. Let me know what you think. Hurry.
Ah, I don't know what to choose.
Wait, yeah. is that 60? I can't tell. No, that's not 60. That's 30, bro. Am I crazy? I could be crazy. We got a balance. We got vitality. We got wisdom. We got vitality. We got balance. Balance. Perfect balance. Yeah, right? It's Sora, dog. You gotta balance him. All right, I'm ready. Mickey. I'm going with this one.
Let me chase my fears. La,
la. I'm done singing badly. That's when I fought Roxas. Alright, good job, JD, for remembering that. That's Naminé. Okay, so Naminé gave me my Naminé. We finger promised each other. I don't remember this part as well. Uh-oh, crud. What is this? What power do you seek? Oh, what? Wait, I thought that was what I just chose. Ah! What is this one? Chose the guardian. Choose the warrior. Or choose the punk. Yeah, I might go warrior. He's a warrior. Let me see what this is. Power the guardian. Kindness to aid friends. Nah, I ain't trying. My friends, yo, y'all all Keyblade wielders. Y'all got this. I think this is what I'm gonna do. The power warrior. Invincible courage. Okay. I don't think so. Oh, this one's dream drop distance over here? Okay. Mystic, power, inner strength. I mean, I probably should. Maybe I should do that balance with the mystic. Because, like, eventually I'm gonna want to use them spells. I'm gonna be trash at them because I didn't choose any of them. But I want to be nice with the blade, though, you know? I'm gonna go warrior, but hopefully I can just, like, beef up my mystic powers. Now what? Is this who you are? Yeah, I'm the balanced warrior. Or I could be the balanced mystic. Or I could be the balanced guardian. Or I could be the vitality this, this and that, this and that. I got people saying, use mystic, bruh. I'm good. I'm choosing this. We Gucci. The number 9th most viewed channel on Twitch right now for this game, at least. What up, missionary? What's up, everybody? By the way, how y'all doing? Thank you so much for coming through. I'm sorry for not acknowledging everybody. I'm so into the game. So I got water. Excuse me. I got wet. I got water. Where am I, bro? What is this? What if they started off this game and said, so everything before this was a dream? Alright, attacking. Press X to attack while selected. Attack swords, keyblade after landing attack. You can keep pressing the button. Chain together a combo. At the end of the combo, Sora will unleash a powerful combo finisher. Press square without moving, and Sora will block an enemy's attack if you are tilting L. When you press square, Sora will dodge the attack. That direction of blocking. Next scene. Locking on enemies is R1, just like back in the day. I don't need you to explain this. Let's go. Get that work. Hit. This is not 60 FPS. This is definitely 30. I will be changing to my PS4 Pro on the next episode. Oh my gosh, just like the good old days. Demon! Ah! Dang, I got hit, bro. That was weak. Yo, wake up. Yo, I'm scared of attacking him. I'm weak. Come here. Let's go, boy. Let's go. Don't stop. Sora, keep it going. Let's go, baby. Let's get it. Get up there. Jump. Come on, get him. Come on, cut his dick off. Oh, my goodness. G-rated. Dang. I'm getting mollywopped. What the heck? Get up there. Don't stop. You got a whole nother life bar. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? It's hurting me, bro. What the heck? Does he have other... Oh, he's got other parts of his body, JD. That's what they said to use R2 for, and your dumb self didn't do it. Oh, you know I'ma take a L. I'ma take a L. Oh, watch out. That boy got that bazooka belly. How's that hitting me, dog? Okay, I gotta block. That's why I'm not blocking anything. That's why. Hold on, let's get rid of these arms. Come on, JD. Let's go. JD, don't die on the tutorial. Chill. JD ain't dying on no tutorials. And when I look like some sort of weak sword shit, stay boy, come on, man. You know I play this Kingdom Hearts. Like, I've been playing this before you was even born, little guy. Help me remember. Do you seek further guidance? I think I'm good. Says the guy who's gonna get work, gonna get rocked in the next cutscene. Oh man, I need this at 60 FPS. I mean, that's just, come on, man. Don't do me like this. Don't do me.
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather. Acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct? But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power, the power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again, a true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Fool? Got it.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
And don't forget, we'll keep an eye on you.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go.
Balance.
Count on us.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. I'm ready. This game is picking right up where it left off. Okay. Oh gosh, the gummy. That dummy gummy ship.
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey! Would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Wow. Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
What?
Maybe I just imagined it.
What, dog? Come on.
May my heart be my guiding key. I got it!
Yo, this...
All right! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
Wait, what is that 2.9 garbage? No. They duped us. Wait, what is that? Hold on, bro. Don't you dare. Don't you dare give me some sort of prelude game before we play. Ha!
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong. A wave of darkness slants down from their celestial rank, and one by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
What is this? Is this more of the mobile game? What is this little thing right here I'm looking at? What is this? The Disney app?
I don't think I've ever seen a place like this, beautiful sky. See, wait, is he doing Instagram? Is this Disneygram?
This man, look at it's his, you see his, yo, this man got an IG? Hold on, I'm about to find this man online real quick. That's Disneygram. King.
Huh?
Disneygram, bro.
No
get
fanfare?
Is this the end of the
last game? Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
I'm done. I'm done asking a question. I gotta be quiet with this song.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
Up the mountain?
Yeah. Up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly.
That boy got nice teeth.
Hey, we're leaving.
Yo, this is so lit. Hey, low key, we're not playing Kingdom Hearts 3. This is Kingdom Hearts 2.9, so we can't get in trouble. And now it's back to 60 FPS. Okay. Okay, so the main gameplay is 60 FPS so far. I can't believe those little things still look the same. Oh my gosh. It's time, baby. Show me these combo moves. Casting magic. You will learn a variety of magic on your adventure. To cast it, use the D-pad to select magic from the command menu, then choose the list that appears. Magic depletes MP, which is, I guess, magic power if the gauge runs out. I know that, I guess. It automatically begins to recharge over time. You can speed up the casting by assigning magic to shortcuts via the customize menu. No need for a tutorial. Let's get working. Oh my gosh. I gotta remember to block. Alright, magic. Magic. Alright, what magic moves do I have? I got water. Oh, I messed up. Hold on. I gotta remember how to get back into this game. Whoa. Sora. I remember this dude, you got hit from the back paws, right? Yeah, you do. Don't you go around his body? There it is. Uh-oh. There it is. Oh, yeah. Classic. Classic, baby. Classic. Booty kicking. Oh, man, it's Liddy. Wellspring Shard. Open the options menu to use and equip items you find. Okay. Oh my goodness. Level 1. How come they level 2? Weaklings. Them graphics though. Hey, low key, I'm glad it took 13 years. If this came out in 2009, we'd be playing on LD, low definition. I can learn all these moves? No, this is block. Is square, flow, perform this, got it. Buzzsaw, press to fly at foes with a spinning attack. Somersault while swinging around in horizontal pole. X, oh, all right, I haven't done all these yet. Install, uninstall. Oh, these are already installed. Oh, I'm uninstalling stuff, what the heck? Zero XP for daring adventurers who want to play without leveling up. What? Install this ability to stop gaining experience? Oh, you a G. Somebody's gonna speedrun it. Someone who's good enough. I'm not the one. Items, potion, lucid shard. What's this? Alright, so what's this for? A silver that shimmers with promise. Oh, wait, there's fits. Yo, armor. Oh, they gonna have us looking dope in this game. Customized. Magic. Fire, water. That's all I got. Okay, shortcuts. Oh yeah, you can set shortcuts for these moves. What would you just... You would push like... Wait, shortcut is what? It's gonna be circle? I don't want that. That's my jump button. Maybe I'm doing this wrong. I don't know what I'm doing. I forget how this works. I'm just gonna set these real quick. See how this works. Potion, ether, we'll see. Oh, you got 3 different sets of shortcuts. Huh. Stick by Sora, go wild, ability, hold on, what? Be yourself, hands off, finish the job. Look at these, the friend will target enemies near Sora, keep you safe. The friend will target enemies of choice, not all friends behave the same. The friend will stay out of fight and take a supporting role. Okay, finish the job. The friend will target an enemy and stay on the enemy until he's defeated. That's pretty dope. The friend will use abilities at will. Go wild. The friend will balance using abilities keeping MP reserve. Conserve. The friend will keep the ability usage to a minimum. Watch MP. What about HP? Use in emergencies. Customize how often your friends use recovery and magic. Use as needed. A friend will use recovering item. Use like crazy. The friend will recover items if selected targets the slightest amount of it. What? That was stupid. Why would they do that? Use as needed for Donald and then we'll leave Goofy on normal. That's interesting. Oh, you hold L1. Okay, I remember that. See, thank you for telling me that, chat. It's been a while. But I do remember. I was like, isn't there like a shortcut to these? Yeah, there it is. Shortcuts. Oh, there's 3 different levels of shortcuts. Ooh. Is this 60 again? I can't. Yeah, that's 60. I think I can't. Yeah, it is. I'm looking at my computer. It's 60. Dang, this game is beautiful. Hey, everybody who was in that chat, my friends, they all left to go play the game. Boys, you're still here? Boys? Nope, they left. Well, that's it, everybody. It's time. All right, so let's jump up this wall. Free running. While moving L, just automatically climb up small ledges, this and that. You don't need to make any jumps yourself. Hit a dead end, don't give up. You can run up walls that are faintly glowing. All right. Okay, when do we get that power? Or has that always been here? Can I go down that way? No. Dang, how did Donald get up here already? Okay. Donald the goat. I see you. Oh, we're hitting every little box. Oh, cutscene. Paul streaming. I bet they all are. It's time, man. It's time for that Kingdom Hearts, man. I've been ready. Yo, shout out to Steez for the follow. Shout out to all y'all.
Well, I think we might be going in circles.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock?
Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
I thought he was about to bust through the clouds. This game is gorgeous. It's like a movie. They needed 15 years, 13 years.
Oh. All right, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
It's just you.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that stone? You know, never mind. Never mind, I'm cool, I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
You bet!
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power!
What up, Weld Llama? Thanks for coming through. So, do you guys, does this run at the same FPS on PS4 Pro, you think, too? Probably. It's a movie, dog. I don't even have to play. I'm about to just... I'm about to chill.
That sent him sailing.
That's James Woods from Family Guy.
Sailing right to where I left. No biggie. Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing? Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously, when it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Perfect. Now I gotta put up with you too. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo. Exits that away. Hey, it was great seeing ya. Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh?
Uh-oh.
Hmm. Black box, black box, black box. Hmm. Wait. Don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
The black box that Lushu had? Possibly. I mean, all right, well. Kingdom Hearts, Kingdom Hearts. So confusing, Kingdom Hearts. No one knows the lore, but we're all gonna play it for at least 20 months. This is your Kingdom Hearts.
The graphics Phew. Are awesome. Oh. Oh, Hercules, boy.
See? Found him.
Yeah, I guess this counts.
Put me down. Hmm?
Just a second.
He wallin'.
You guys are here. Sora, Donald, Goofy. You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Rome is burning. Or Olympus has fallen.
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture. Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
That boy Herc a beefcake, boy. Boy, thick. All kinds of thick. All right, save points. Those shiny patches on the ground are save points. I know how to use that. The Moogle or Moogle shop can be found in the world selling valuable items you want to pick up. Thieves.
We don't want to go that way.
All right. Let me check this Moogle. Can you buy like new? What's it called? Tent. Fully restores HP MP focus in your whole meter. Okay. And then I guess there was workshop. Synthesis. At a Moogle shop, don't forget to drop the workshop where you can use synthesis materials to collect your travels, create new items. Oh man. I don't know how to do this yet, but we'll learn it sooner or later, I'm sure. You will this and that, leave synthesis materials. Okay. Okay, thank you. I think we're good. Let's just hit that save button real quick. Hey, Kingdom Hearts, baby. You're gonna need some potions, brother. Okay, I can get some real quick. Dang, this game is so sick. You guys said I should get some potions? You don't think I'll be able to hold it down? Feist, you can get 41 out of my monies? Oh, I'm a save. I'm good. I'm good. We gonna get through this. Is Herc just on the team? Oh, he just joins up. That's dope. Okay, you don't have to wait. You don't have to swap him out for Mickey or whatever the heck their names are. I thought I could climb these things that are highlighted like this. No. Am I tripping? Oh, maybe I was supposed to. There's a command screen that's happening right now. Or cutscene.
So Sora.
Is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah.
It sounds like somebody forgot.
I just took my time remembering. Herc, I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back when you jumped in and saved Meg?
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
Oh, man.
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you. Because I was hoping you might have a solution or something.
I'm sorry, Sora.
And Sora lost all his strength from almost being Norded, right? Is that why? I think so. Just double checking.
Let's talk later.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys.
Let's get it. Let's go. Okay, hold on. Flow motion. If you tilt L. If you tilt L in midair and press square, air slide toward walls and opponents, you can trigger special moves known as flow motion. Press square while flow motion to do a super slide that lets you quickly traverse great distances. You can also press X to flow motion perform powerful flow motion attacks. Okay, so jump, square, like that. Jump, square. Oh, am I messing it up? Hold on. Okay, I see. That was interesting. Here we go. Oh, flow motion, baby. We're on it. Let's go. These combos, dude. Oh, jeez. And I got burnt. Okay, JD trash. So I can keep flow moding, huh? Alright. I am, like, playing the game incorrectly because I keep thinking that... Dude, I can't even move, dude. Chill, what the heck? Okay, can't... Alright, let's use water. Oh, no. Triangle. There we go. They're fire, so use water. Oh my goodness, getting bodied, because I'm trash. We're learning.
Thanks.
Jump. Okay. Alright, you're learning, JD, you're learning. Flow-mote the dude. Hold on, hit him with the water. There. Good job. Alright, I'm starting to understand things.
Hercules! You're okay.
Meg!
Boy, that didn't look so fun.
No, not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know? Sora, Donald, guess I owe you a big thank you.
Shout out to the subscriber.
Meg, you need to stay someplace safe. We'll search the city and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
Be careful, Wonder Boy.
I will. So, you guys in?
Of course we're in!
We are heroes!
Mm-hmm.
Break a leg, then.
Why do voice actors sound so weird?
Phil, you should go with Meg.
Danny DeVito didn't do it. They're not getting on the lines. No lines.
Sorry, kid.
You gotta keep her safe.
The spacing between this dialogue is weird, right? Am I tripping?
Help!
Shout out to Sumike. Thank you
is
for
anyone there?
For the sub. Thank you for coming through.
Hey, I hear a voice.
From which way?
Over that way.
You're supposed to go over there. That's what he. Yeah, that way. Oh my gosh.
Help me!
Oh no! There's a little girl caught in the fire! Let's go!
Yeah, what are you waiting on, Hercules?
Running's too slow!
So what you gonna do, fly?
Then what's the other choice?
Get on that!
This is taking more time than running.
Hope so.
Like this?
That's good. Now hold on tight.
Right? What fire? She was on a cliff.
Maybe we should... I don't think this is a good idea. No, not again.
What the fudge? Was she even that far away? Bruh, that little girl gonna get, so you just catapulted a thing? Oh, we saved her
Thank
somehow.
Thank you for saving me.
Yeah, no prob.
Don't think us, think Hercules weird.
We better
so.
Check and see if anyone else needs us.
Well, if it isn't Sora and the King's Pawns.
Huh? Maleficent? Pete, are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Certainly not.
Say, Maleficent, I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keyblader here looks way punier than the last time we saw him. I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a far more pressing matter to attend to.
Oh, we got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool. As for you three, we shall meet again, when I have time for such trifles.
Yeah, and you'd better get your act together before then. Later, twerps!
Wait! It's fine. I can take it.
Gorsh, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother you?
It's fine. I can take it.
You're gonna get stronger.
We know you. You can take it.
Don't say that.
Oh, I just said what he said.
He can take it.
What is this, man? This game just got some weird cutscenes, bro. All right, let's get through this. There's a lot of cutscenes in the beginning.
He can take it.
Don't say that. You gotta yell out pause.
Pause?
Yeah.
Oh, what is that? Can we pick that up as a toy?
Why would I hit pause when all we want to do is play?
Nice. Not that kind of pause.
The other one. These save points. Or wait, is that the end of the first episode? I feel like we've been recording for a minute. I'm gonna end right there for like a part one. All right, y'all, if you enjoyed that video, hit that like button, share, links in the description below, subscribe, check out those videos over there on the left, right? Yeah, the left. And episode two is coming right at you because I'm still gonna keep playing. See ya.